Hello friends, welcome back one more time on my YouTube channel. Today what we are going to discuss is the teething in the children. Whenever first tooth is about to erupt, child is in discomfort, and that's how parents are also in the discomfort. They found some or other solutions, they found some or the alternative solutions, whether they are correct or not, and how to deal with the teething in the children, that we are going to discuss today in this video. There are so many questions parents has about the teething in the children. All those things I'm trying to cover in this video. So watch this video till end, it will be quite useful to you. Teething, first tooth eruption, problem for the child, problem for the baby. But why it is a problem? It is a natural process, how the tooth will come out from the gums. First tooth which is coming out, generally it is a lower tooth. In the lower jaw, one tooth will come out. Mostly the tooth which erupts first is known as the incisor teeth. First tooth or the teething will start somewhere around 6 to 7 months of age. And one by one, every month, one tooth will start coming up. Some children develop the teething later on. So what is the maximum time frame? By 18 months. By 18 months, all the children will have the first tooth erupted. If the tooth is not erupting till 18 months of age, that is a concern that you have to meet the doctor. So never compare the baby. Like some babies has a tooth eruption at 6 months of age, some baby has a tooth eruption at 18 months of age. Both are normal. Now, whenever teething starts, whenever the teething process starts, the children will feel some of the symptoms. What are those symptoms? Child will be a little bit irritable, he will be a little bit grumpy, there will be a lot of salivations, low grade fever like 38 or the 100 degree temperature, and they may be loose tooth. Some children who has the teething process, they have some loose tooth, maybe 3 or 4 loose tooth they will pass. That is absolutely normal. What the message I want to give to you is, the teething is an absolutely natural process. No need to get worried about that one. All the children pass through this phase and they are happily coming out from the teething process. But as a parents, we are always emotional. We are not able to see the pain which child is getting. That's why we are finding some or other solution. What is the best solution? The best solution is, you have to put your finger in the cold water and do the massage over the gum and the tooth. That will soothe the child. Second thing, you can buy some of the pacifier, put into the freezer, or let him chew that one. That will help him to soothe the gums. Pacifier and some of the sucker which are available, that you make it cold and put in the baby's mouth. Don't use any type of the gels. Some of the pacifiers has a honey in it. Don't use those things. In some of the countries, there are certain type of the amber beads are available and the teething necklace is available. Whether it is useful or not, I would say strictly no. Because the teething necklaces which are available, mostly the parents put either over the neck area or into the wrist area. The children, as usual, they are very curious. They will put there in their mouth and they will start chewing it. Once they will start chewing it, the necklace will get broken and those beads will go into the baby's mouth. If it will goes to the respiratory tract, it will create the emergency. You have to rush to the emergency room immediately and it may kill the child. So that is the reason we doctors don't advise to use the teething necklaces and the amber beads, because the risk of the choking. Some of the countries, some type of the teething gels are also available. Most of the teething gels are not required because, as I told, teething is a natural process. And all the children are going to through that process and they will be happy at the end of the teething process. Only first tooth is causing a little bit problem, but all other tooth one by one which is coming are not causing the problem. I hope this video must be useful to you, and I have tried to give you the useful information through my channel. If you like the video, press the like button, share with your friends, share with the new mothers so they know that what are the teething process and how to handle it. And if you are first time on my YouTube channel, subscribe as well. Thank you very much.